Hello guys, me Carson, this is Capricorn Nifa, and welcome to a Saturday evening with me commentating on Disney Speedstorm. So it'll be short and concise, so you guys can eat dinner and just do it from there. So I've been playing this game a lot, especially when my kids aren't home. They come home at 2:30 every week or every weekday, so let's get after it. Yeah, I keep upgrading my characters, you know, and the more upgrades I do, the faster go-kart will go, and yeah, just like any other Super Mario Kart thing I've played since I was born, and these games get harder and harder to play once you up the AI difficulty, and before you know it, you'll keep getting first place. You know, and like win easily. So basically, it's like an online multiplayer. Basically, it's just racing kids, you know, and if they get a sniff off of my draft, you know, and they're just smart these days, you know, and me being too old to play these games, I don't care. I just like racing a lot. These racing games on the Xbox, PlayStation, or Nintendo. So. Yeah, and the views don't reflect it, to be honest. It's just that. Anyway, it's just the way it goes. So, anyways, I hope you watch this video clip a little bit because it's different from NASCAR, F1, IndyCar, you name it. All the racing games I've done in throughout the years, and Disney Speedstorm is no different. So I'm in Capricorn F5. Hope y'all have a great evening on a Saturday night. Peace out.
I've read about this vehicle.
Let's take it from the top! I assure you I am up to the task. Where did you get this? I shall not disappoint you.
This sure beats chasing a moving truck.
You can't run from me.
Nothing shall keep me from my sworn duty. Keep her steady.
Maybe this?
I assure you I am up to the task, if I may.
I'd say you've met your match.
Element of surprise! Element of surprise! We have an opponent. On your guard! Here. Try your best.
Fabrizio.
Let me go.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.